Hi all, my name is Raj from RCE. Today we're going to review C1 bracelet or C1 Plus bracelet. We're going to unbox. After unboxing, we will download the application, set up SmartBand with the application, connect and sync so that date and time can be correct. We will walk through each and every feature which is available in the mobile application, also in the smart bracelet. So let us go and unbox C1 Plus bracelet. Here is our C1 Plus bracelet. If we turn around, a quick message to read: Android 4.4 and above, iOS 8.5 and above. So it works with all mobiles which has these operating system or above operating system of Android and iOS. It has 0.96 inch TFT display screen, IP67 waterproof level, 5 to 7 day battery backup, connection for Bluetooth 4.0. So let us unbox. When we unbox, we get a smart bracelet, a charging cable, and a user manual. If we see smart bracelet, front screen 0.96 inch TFT, behind 3 pin charging port, heart rate and BP sensor screen, a pin type struck closer. User manual has all the detail about the application. You can scan QR code or download the application written here. A USB 3-pin type charging cable. Other side, you can connect USB port using any mobile adapter or laptop USB. This smart band comes with 3 colors. Purple and black. Orange and black. Let me keep it aside. Next task is that we need to charge our smart band, which is very important. So here is the charging 3-pin adapter cable. Make sure that these 3 pins connect gently here, and then other side you can connect through USB port any power bank or mobile adapter. I have USB hub, so I'm connecting it here. It will start charging, you will see. So it will keep on charging. Let us give 30 minute to 40 minute for charging and then we will come back. Let us go ahead and download the application in our mobile phone. See the user manual once again. There are 2 ways to download the application. One, directly typing WearFit as it written here from Google Play Store or iPhone Store. Second way is that scan QR code and it will provide you the link or a website location where you can go and download the application. We recommend download from Google Play Store or iPhone Store because that is where applications are authenticated and genuine. Let us download the application in our mobile phone. I'm going to Google Play Store. Hope my screen is very clearly visible. As it written, WearFit. by the name WareFit Wakeup install. It's a 32 MB file, will take little time to download. Let me put my mobile phone here while it is downloading. Let me also connect my mobile phone to the screen so that whatever I do, it will be visible bigger in size in our screen. So application is already downloaded. You may have seen that. I need to just open it. Before I open, let me go ahead and connect my mobile phone to the TV screen using Anycast dongle. So whatever I do on my mobile phone, same will be displayed on my TV. Hoping that both are same. So whatever I do, it will be visible on the TV. Now let us go back to the WearFit application. Same is visible there. Also, let me zoom in. Smart band on top of this so that smart band is visible. Let me remove the cover. Smart band is showing 1616. I'll keep it here. And phone is showing 336. Let me zoom in. TV screen and smart band both are visible clearly. Now you can compare the time and date. Date and time is wrong on the smart band. Our first task is that to connect smart band and correct date and time. Let me keep it my mobile here for a few seconds so that whatever I do should be visible exactly the same. Now, if you see that screen, link your smart band bracelet. Click here. It will ask a couple of questions. Application is requesting permission to turn on Bluetooth. If Bluetooth is not on, it will ask Bluetooth to switch on. I make it yes. Again, link your smart bracelet. Need location permission. I am making it okay. Allow WearFit to access device location. Now, if you see that there are lot of smart bands might be in my store, which is detectable through application. But if you see, there are two C1 plus, any one of the smart band is this. Let me try C1 plus DF. It is saying connecting. Now let me see date and time is changed or not. Yes, 1539, 339. So date and time is changed now, which means that my smart band is connected with the application. Let us check again. Three lines. Go to device management. After device management, you will see how much battery it has. Connection management, find band. Let me again go to connection management and so C1 plus ticked and connected. I can disconnect the band again. Go back from this symbol. Find the band. Let me click find the band. It will start vibrating, which means that it is connected. Intelligent reminders, next option. Here, if my call alert, SMS alert, all these things are not visible, you can check. Enable and disable. It is already enabled. Third is alarm clock. You can use your smart band as alarm clock. Click on plus symbol. Set up anytime, say 7 o'clock in the morning. I want Monday to Friday or every day or custom. If I click on custom, I can choose any day, let's say Saturday, and go back. and safe. So one alarm is there. Now I can set up another alarm if I wish to. Click on plus again. Again, let's say this time 8 o'clock, Monday to Friday, all days safe. Now two alarms. You can keep on setting the alarms and you can disable it by moving this cursor other side. I disabled both. Now let us go back. Check the sedentary reminder. Sedentary alert is alert where you are sitting at one posture or at one place for longer period, probably 45 minutes plus. It asks that you go and walk for some time and come back. Set app notification. Now here you can set up your application notifications like WhatsApp, Twitter, QQ, WeChat, Facebook. All the alerts will be displayed on the smart band, whatever application you switch on. I switched on WhatsApp. Last is that D and D, do not disturb. Do not disturb means that if you are in any meeting or any place where you do not want my smart band vibrates again and again or alerts me, you can put it do not disturb on and start time, end time, save. So all these functions, whenever make any changes, make sure that you resync your smart band. So we checked. Now one key important thing, to check the screen, you need to touch screen again to wake up like this. You have an option, wrist activation, lift wrist to activate band. If I switch it on, see. This way. Hourly reading. If you switch on, smart band keeps on checking blood pressure and heart rate monitoring after every hour and store the records in the smart bracelet. And when you connect the band to the application, it uploads the data in the application. And you can see the historical record in application itself. We will check. We have checked device management. Let us go one by one. User info. User info is your info, age, height, weight, left top corner, come back, shake to take the photograph. This will control the camera of the phone. When you shake the band and you will see that there is a camera icon. If you shake it, one photo is clicked. Device management we have already seen. After that, there is a setting. Here you can do personal information as we did it in the other menu. Step goals. How many steps you want to make it as a goal every day. 8,000 is a default. You can make it 10,000 or 6,000 and save it. Restore the band factory setting. So all you can do that from here. Say I want to reset the band. Let me show you. It will say confirm and date and time will go off. It is in switch off mode now. I need to switch it on. See 2359. So it resets the entire band as a factory default. Next, empty data to clear phone data. If you use to clear phone data, it will erase all that historical data from your phone application. You will not see any further old data here. Agreement, that's a normal license agreement. Come back. Last menu, let us go on the last menu, about. About is all about application version. Version check. We strongly advise that do not upgrade your smart band application or smart band OS, because most of the time if you try to upgrade and if it stuck in between, smart band is not recoverable, software gets corrupted. Now this was our first screen with the date. It gives you the step count, sleep monitoring data, heart rate monitoring, BP monitoring, all the data in the one screen itself. At top corner, it is written reading. You can also test any of the reading by one key. Just press that. See, what screen starts glowing. If I put my finger on top of that, it will try to read the data. HR 87, BP 136, 80, blood oxygen and fatigue. So the entire data in one go, it reads using application. So this is all about application, which we have checked from here, and all the data is displayed here. Let me switch off. Let me wear the smart band so that it will display clearly all the detail. Date and time. This is a step count, which is covered from 3D Excel sensor connected on the main board itself. Kilometer and kilocalorie based on the distance covered. BPM, blood pressure monitoring. This will check your blood pressure monitoring function. Next is blood oxygen and BP. After BP, there is a more. Keep this button pressed and go to sub menu, which is again find stopwatch. You can read SMS from here and switch off smart band back. Keep the button pressed for 3 to 4 seconds. It goes to the main menu. So these are all smart band features. Hope most of the questions are answered based on the review. If you have any query, do write to us. We would try to answer as soon as possible. Do subscribe our channel. Thanks for today. Have a nice day.